Have you ever wondered how many rooms are on a cruise ship? Well, that depends on the size of the ship. The bigger the ship, the more cabins it will have, and the smaller the ship, the less cabins it will have. Although there are thousands of rooms, most of them are the same. For the most part, cruise ship cabins are split into four different categories. Interior, meaning no view of the outside, ocean view, meaning a window room, usually on the lower decks, balcony, and suite. If you don't plan on being in your room very often or on a budget, an interior room would be the best for you, which usually holds 2 to 4 people. Right above inside rooms is ocean views, which are a bit more money. However, they offer plenty of natural sunlight and also tend to hold 2 to 4 passengers. Even further above is balcony rooms, which is the most popular room amongst passengers. It's affordable and not as expensive as suites and fit usually 2 to 4 guests. Last but not least, we have our suites, which combine luxury and upgraded accommodations. Let me know in the comments what room category you book when you go on a cruise.